Hello and welcome to Star Trek is Life. In this video, we will take a quick look at the Neural Neutralizer. So let's go ahead and get started. The Neural Neutralizer was a type of device used at the Tantalus penal colony in 2266. It was an outgrowth of experimental beam neutralization technologies developed on Earth. The Neural Neutralizer was essentially a beam emitter, a round orange lens that was located in a treatment room above a chair in which the patient sat. A window alcove connected to the room housed the control panel, which was used for manual operation of the device and space for the therapist, who could view the patient through the window. Operation of the device was straightforward. One control turned the device on and off, and the other selected the intensity of the beam. The therapist could communicate with the patient through a microphone. The remainder of the control panel consisted of status indicator lamps. The neutralizer was somewhat effective as a means of implanting suggestions. It created in a patient a profound sense of loneliness, also described as an emptiness. Anything said to the patient while he was in this state would become his own thoughts. The effectiveness varied according to the complexity of the suggestion, the number of times it had been repeated, the volume of the beam, the strength of the patient's will, and the degree to which the suggestion was opposed by his own desires. Long-term or repeated exposure could produce profound mental illness and synaptic damage. Additionally, the emptying effect could be immediately lethal. Dr. Tristan Adams was killed by accidental, unsupervised exposure to the beam. In 2366, Dr. Adams began to conduct unauthorized and unethical experiments upon inmates and staff alike. When the USS Enterprise visited the Tantalus colony in that year, Adams' assistant, Simon Van Gelder, had been made severely ill by exposure. Adams later used the device on Kirk and might have injured him severely had it not been for Dr. Helen Noel, who managed to interrupt the power long enough for Enterprise crewmen to beam down and secure the colony. Dr. Van Gelder subsequently dismantled and destroyed the neutralizer. And that, my Star Trekker friends, is what the Neural Neutralizer is in the Star Trek universe. If you appreciate the information presented in this video, please consider subscribing to this channel. And remember, Star Trek is life.